With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello friends, question is given here. In a single slit diffraction experiment, the width of the slit is made half of the original width. Okay, so four options are given. The width of the central maxima become double. The width of the maxima become half. Width of the central maxima become fourth. Okay, so we have to find the relation in central maxima. Okay, so see the width of the central difference band. The width here is how much? The width of central diffraction band. Central diffraction band is equal to how much? 2 into capital D into lambda by small d. Okay, so now see, where d is the width of slit, this d, a small d, is width of slit. Okay, slit. So on the doubling of the width of slit, the size of the central diffraction band reduced to the half value. Okay, if d will be increased by 2 times, means 2d. okay, so the central diffraction band reduced by the half value, but the light amplitude become double, which increase the intensity 4-fold. Okay, so see here, our option will be the width of the central maxima become here. The width of the central maxima become half. Okay, here the width of the central maxima become double, the width of the central maxima become half. So your option second will be the correct option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.